Today I was just sitting simply and thinking, what video shall I make next for my viewers? Then while thinking, it just struck into my mind that today it's 11th of December. Yes, so you might all be thinking that what is so special in 11th of December, right? But friends, it is very special because this is the very last number 11 of the year 2020. We have to wait for another 1 month, that is for 2021 January 11th for having a number 11. So isn't this day a very special day, 11th of December? And why not me and my viewers celebrate this day together with hero number 11? Yes friends, you all are thinking right that today our hero is number 11 and we are going to find some multiplication tricks with number 11. Hello friends, this is Srina. You're watching Rachel's Network. So the method that we are going to use today is not a trick. It is just the same thing that we are doing, but in a very simple way. How we can do that will be taught today. So we all know that 11 into 2 is, we write 2 times, correct? 22. 11 into 4, we write 2 times, so 44. So multiplying number 11 with any single digit number is very easy for each one of us. But what if a 2 digit number is given to be multiplied with number 11? In that case, what we have to do? We are just using the same traditional method, but how to use that same traditional method in a very simple way that most of us don't know. What is the traditional method that we do? That is, if in case the question given to you is 11 into number 24. What we all do is, we write 24, then we write number 11. Correct, like this we do. Then what do you do? 1 4s are 4, 1 2s are 2. Then we put a cross symbol. 1 4s are 4, 1 2s are 2. Then we add all together. So 4, 4, 5, 6 and 264. This is what we do. So most of you might be knowing this method, but this video is made especially for those who actually doesn't know this simple method even today. Okay, so let's see how to do for multiple digits, for triple digit, for quadruple digit. So do not skip the video, please watch the video until the end so that you don't miss any part of this video. So the same question, 11 into 24, how do we do it in the method that I am telling is, whenever you have a 2 digit number, what you have to do is, 11 is multiplied with which number? 11 is multiplied with number 24. Therefore, this 2, we will write it first, the first number as it is, leave a gap and write the last number, that is 4. So 2 and 4 I have written. Now what you have to do is add both of them. So 4 plus 2 is what? 4 plus 2 is 6. So 264 is our answer. So 11 into 24 is number 264. You can use your calculator and check the answer. So one more example. This is, if you are not having any carry, you will do in this method. Otherwise, if carry is there, that also I'll explain you now. So we have seen it with a very simple number. Now the next question, we will see it with number 56. If we have to multiply it with number 56, simple method is what? Write the first number, write the last number, add them both and write it together in the middle. That is the answer if it is simply written. Okay, but if in case you have a carry, then in that case what you need to do is same method, that is 5, we will write it over here. 6, we will write it over here. Add 6 and 5. What is 6 and 5? Number 11, correct? So here I can write only one number, that is in the place given we can write always only one number. So 1 will go as what? 1 will go as a carry. Therefore 5 plus 1 is what? 6. Therefore our answer for 11 into 56 is number 616. This is the method. So this is the same old traditional method, but I have just minimized it into a simple way so that it will be easier for our kids to study. Okay, so 11 into 56, the answer is number 616. You can check it in your calculator. So now let's take a 3-digit number and multiply it with number 11 and see how quickly we can do this also. Okay, so if the question is 11 multiplied with 246, then what is the answer? So first step is the same, that is write the first number, then write the last number, that is 2 and 6 we wrote. So in the previous method we had only 2 numbers, therefore after writing the first and the last we just added it up and wrote it in the between. But in this we have 3 numbers, correct? Therefore what we have to do is, we have to add the first with the middle one and the last with the middle one. That is one after the another we have to take that as pair. So 2 and 4 are 1 pair, 4 and 6 are 1 pair, correct? So 2 plus 4 is what? 6. And 6 plus 4 is what? 10. But as I said, we can take only one number in one place. Therefore, we will give 1 as a carry. Now, the same method, that is add it up and you will get the answer. So, 2, 6 plus 1 is 7, 0 and 6. So, the answer for 11 into 2 for the 6 is 2706. If you all don't trust me, take your calculators, check it out. You will get the same answer. So, we will move on to one more example. So now let's take a 4 number and then multiply it with number 11. So if the number is 5736, see, it is a huge big number, correct? A complex number. So how can we simplify this also? Same method. So for 3 digit number, what we have followed, the same number we have to follow in this case of 4 or 5 digit number or 6 digit number, any numbers that we have, okay? So this is a 4 digit number. First step is same, that is 5 we will write here and the last number we will write at the end. Okay, so 5 and 6 we have written. Now, the next step is keep on pairing and adding. Okay, that is 5 and 7 will be one pair and 7 and 3 will be another pair and this 3 and 6 will be next pair. So, one with the other, other with the next one with the next one. So, the neighboring numbers we will pair it up and then add it. This is what we did for 3 digit numbers also. So, on adding, what are the numbers? We have to write it over here. But remember that one place will have only one number. The other number will go as a carry to the preceding number. See here that 5 plus 7 is number 12. So, 2 over here. 1, I'll give it as a carry. 7 plus 3 is number 10. 0 here and 1 as a carry. And 6 plus 3 is number 9. So, no carry. I'll write it as it is directly. Now, we have to add it up. That is 6, 9, 0, 2 plus 1 is 3 and 5 plus 1 is 6. This is our answer for 11 into 5, 7, 3, 6. That is 6, 3, 0, 9, 6. See friends, this was so easy, correct? So you can also use this method for any number of digit. That is, I have taught you the simple one, that is 2 digit number. Then for 3 digit, 4 digit or any number of digits, you have to follow the same method. That is, first step is same for all the method. That is, take the first one, take the last one and write it as it is, okay? Then in the middle portion, what we have to do, we have to add the consecutive numbers or the neighboring numbers together. As we did in this, that is 5 and 7 together, 7 and 3 together, 3 and 6 together. When we are having only 2 digit number, the 2 numbers are the neighboring numbers. Therefore, we add the 2 numbers and write it in the middle. I hope it was very clear for everyone. Hope you all liked my video. If yes, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. So meet you up in the next video. Until then, it's bye from Reena.